This Hagglunds motor helps shred cars, and we're gonna fix it. How far can the young mechanics get without any senior help? Let's find out. The Hagglunds Drive system are intended for low speed and high torque application and are used in a wide range of industries, such as mining, recycling, pulp and paper, rubber, fishing, and construction. We took it apart. The unit was overall in decent condition. To get it back to working shape, we re-chromed the shaft on its sealing surface, we realigned the press fit section, replaced all seals, and lapped the port plate. It would be nearly impossible to test this Hagglunds motor under load, so we positioned it as close as we could to the test stand, filled it with oil, and ran our first test. After the decision was made to reopen the motor, we quickly identified our oversight. The bearings hadn't been seated properly. They needed to be tighter. Our aim was to achieve a flush fit, as during the last test, they were out about 5 to 6 centimeters. To rectify this, we employed a variety of techniques, including tightening and hammering. Using the machine's weight, both on and off the floor, provided us with some assistance in this process. Here we have Trent utilizing a strong back to apply pressure and eventually resorting to cutting a cylinder to ensure a secure fit. After some time and effort, we achieved the desired preload. With the shaft now engaged without any play, we noticed a big difference. It was now time for the engineers. Before testing, the engineers gave their approval. We were prepared for a liter of leakage, and that's precisely what we observed. This Hagglunds motor is now ready to shred cars. Thank you for watching today. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it.